Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2. I'm your host and player, Jimmy. And last time, we made it through the gutter and made it to the Black Gulch and found the boss waiting at the end. So, loads of fun so far. We're going to keep going and see how our second attempt goes. I do wish there was a faster way to get through this area, but unfortunately, if I get poisoned, I don't have any more recovery items. Well, I don't have any more poison recovery items. I have plenty of recovery items, just not that. I thought that resting at a bonfire was supposed to restore your equipment. Okay, so it restores the status of all of your equipment, but it does not, it looks like it doesn't fix broken equipment. Which is unfortunate. Oh god! Okay, let me make sure I'm not about to walk off a cliff. Okay. Okay. Scary. It did say that lingering flames are really effective against the boss here, but thank you. like a poison rain. The reason why I'm doing this is to preserve as many of my soul uses, or my spell uses, as possible, so I don't have to get up next to the boss. Ooh. Okay. Figuring out where a safe path is kind of a pain in the ass. There's only two of them. Okay. Alright, so there's only the two of those big guys. Then all I have to deal with is the little ones. Or the hand things. I do like the green. It's very neat. I got too greedy. It is... Man, it's annoying that these things come back and you have to re-kill them every single time. It doesn't really even make sense. Now, it did look like in the boss cutscene from the last episode that the Rotten, who's the boss of this area, actually was building these things, which is kind of interesting. Oh, right, I can get these from just coming at them straight on. There we go. Alright, so there should be one or two of these. Oh. Damn. Okay, so these guys aren't hard as long as you take your time. Yeah, like that. Like, that's a good way of getting myself killed. Especially since the guy staggers back so far that my second hit can't hit him usually. My second strike. There we go. Okay, now I think there should be another one. It was that quick counter-strike that got me last time. Oh, there is something back there, if I could get close enough. Alright, so I'm gonna trigger that. I wish this would go down faster. Oh, it's a treasure chest. How to get to it, though? Do firebombs even work on those things? Yes, they do. Man. Nice. Oh, man, this is good. This is very good, because what that should do, I think, is it coats my weapon in magic. So now even my sword will do magic damage. Oh, and I picked up something else. Scraps of life. Awakens the souls of the long buried dead. That means. Anyways. Ah. Should have known there would be another one. See, again, I almost got too greedy. Okay. Sorry that this episode ends up with a lot of waiting around. Oh no. Oh no. crud. And that's why I had to worry about poison. Well, I won't make you guys watch me go through that whole section again, so I will just come back to you when I've made it to the fog door. So yeah, I will see you guys shortly. Bye. No! Why? Why do you do this to me? Fuck! Okay. Hey everyone. I finally made it. It took a bit longer than I expected, but I'm good. So we will now face off against the Rotten again. So let's see how this goes. Oops. Oh, darn it. I regret doing that. I thought he was farther away. Okay. Well, I will see you shortly. Bye. Foul words. Okay, everyone. Welcome back, finally. Again, it took me much longer than I would have liked to, but I am back. And let's continue onward. Hopefully this goes all right. Oh no! Well, that was quick. Oh, for the love of God. Where does it drop you off? Right there. Oh man. That's a little frustrating. Okay. But good news though, because that means it'll be much easier to get there. Let's switch up my spells then, because this the fire trap one is not helping. Hex. Okay. So now I have my full complement of soul arrows again, and I think I should just be able to walk over there. Yep. Okay. This is a little annoying just because of how many times I died getting over here. But all right, let's take him out. Oh jeez. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh no. Uh-oh. This won't be good. Okay, so he basically snapped me like a rag doll. Wait, that doesn't work. Snapped me like a twig. Rag dolls don't snap. Okay, but this is awesome though. I just come right back over here and I'm good to go. I'm not even gonna cut these anymore. Okay, so let's try the great magic weapon. Oh right, I need to... Do I have another catalyst? Or another... The only issue with the great magic weapon, you have to have it equipped on both sides, you have to have each one equipped on both sides at the same time. Oh jeez. That didn't end well. I'm gonna try running around him first. Well, that's BS that he doesn't take damage from his own fires. Oh no! Ugh. Okay. I must admit, I'm getting a little annoyed by having to fight him so many times. I think this time I'm gonna go ahead and try to recruit some help. Okay. I'm going to sit here and wait for some people to come help me. I will be back to you when that happens. So, see ya. Alright. And here we have a friend. Hooray! Yeah! Alright, two helpers. No! Oh no! Damn it! What a waste of allies. Ah, oh, that's so annoying. That just did not go well at all. Well, at least my health is back to full. So we'll try this a couple more times and see how it goes. Oh, jeez. Thank goodness I'm back at full health instead of half health, otherwise that would have murdered me right there. Ooh. Damn. He is just right on top of me. Oh, damn. Crud. Need to practice dying right at the entrance so I don't have to run around and get my souls again. Okay, now this guy... This will probably end up killing me by talking while I'm fighting, but this guy obviously has some, damn, see? Called it. What I was going to say was this guy obviously has some influences by some of the older bosses from previous Souls games, specifically, actually mostly from Demon Souls, more than anything else. The Foul Colossus, I think, and the Leechmonger. Both kind of look similar, so they weren't made out of humans though, so that's a new one, or whatever those things are. I was actually going really well, right until I let myself get grabbed. That's the one move I have to avoid. There we go. There's quite a few souls in that, so... Or actually, I thought there was, but I guess not. I must have lost them all at some point previously. That's annoying. I'm glad I have enough stamina to dodge that three times. I did just notice this, but there's like one dude up on his left shoulder who's like giving him orders. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'm gonna take my time with this one, not try to do more than one hit at a time. That was close. Halfway. Well, over halfway, actually. Yeah, I know, I said that I wouldn't do that, but I couldn't resist. Thirds. As long as I keep triggering the... Oh shit, what the hell is this? Okay, so he has a area of effect move. Good to know. But as long as he just uses his axe attacks, I think I'm in good shape. Because I can dodge those fairly well. I suppose consistently is the better term. Should not have dodged that way for that one. I was so close. Damn. Okay. One more attempt, and then I'll end this episode. Oh, darn it. All right, that didn't count. One more fight where I actually have a good chance. Not something that only lasts 20 seconds. We're gonna cut those, so it's not gonna matter. Oh, come on, what the heck? I had the shield up. Okay. Alright, everyone. That is it for this episode of Let's Play Dark Souls 2. Next time, we will definitely take out the Rotten. Thank you all for watching. Bye.